It is not a dream. It is a simple feat of scientific electrical engineering. Electric power can drive the world's machinery without the need of coal, oil, or gas. Although perhaps humanity is not yet sufficiently advanced to be willingly led by the inventor's keen, searching sense. Perhaps it is better in this present world of ours that a revolutionary idea be hampered in its adolescence. All that was great in the past was ridiculed, condemned, combated, suppressed, only to emerge all the more triumphantly from the struggle. Our duty is to lay the foundation for those who are to come and to point the way. Yes, humanity will advance with giant strides. We are whirling through endless space with an inconceivable speed. All around, everything is spinning. Everything is moving. Everywhere, there is energy.